Recording will start in 5 seconds. Start. Nowadays, woman empowerment is one of the most important topic to discuss. Stop. In this modern era, women need to become empowered. Stop. Today, women can do every job which a man can do. Stop. Woman empowerment is often defined in some ways. It means accepting and allowing women to take their decisions, giving them education, and empower them to fly them as much as they can fly towards success. Stop. It is the process that makes power in individuals, women, stop, over their own lives, society, and their communities. Stop. People are empowered once they are ready to access the opportunities available to them without limitations and restrictions, like in education, profession, and lifestyle. Stop. Feeling entitled to form your own decisions create a way of empowerment. Stop. Woman empowerment includes the action of rising the status of girls through education, rising awareness, literacy, and training. Stop. Woman empowerment is all about equipping and allowing women to form life-determining decisions through the various problems in society. Stop. Economic woman empowerment increases women's agency, access to formal government programs, mobility outside the house, financial independence, and buying powers. Stop. Policymakers are suggested to support job training to assist in entrance within the legal markets. Stop. One recommendation is to supply more formal education opportunities for ladies that might leave higher bargaining power within the home. Stop. They might have more access, higher wages outside the houses, and as a result, make it easier for ladies to urge employment within the market. Stop. Strengthening women's access to property, inheritance, and land rights is another method want to empower women economically. Stop. This can allow them better means of asset accumulation, capital, and bargaining power needed to deal with gender inequalities. Stop. Often, women in developing and underdeveloped countries are legally restricted from their land on the only basis of gender. Stop. Having a right to their property gives women a kind of bargaining power that they would not usually have. Successively, they gain more opportunities for economic independence and formal financial institutions. Stop. Microfinance institutions aim for women empowerment in their community by giving them access to loans that have low interest rates without the need for collaterals. Stop. More specifically, the microfinance institutions aim to offer microcredit to women who want to be entrepreneurs. Stop. Some critics claim that microcredit alone does not guarantee women have control over the way the loan is employed. Stop. Microfinance does not relieve women of household obligations they do not have the time to be as active within the market as men stop.